You looking for diamonds? Go ahead, try it. It's because I'm black. They used to do that back in the 60s with the water hose.
Get virgin, man.
Hmm?
Fuck niggas.
I tell you what he been racing for. He been racing to get to these nuts.
You like Wendy?
X-Spike.
X-Spike, you like Wendy's? Huh?
What's wrong? Oh, you got an 8-second truck, but you don't want to answer a little question.
There
ain't no catch to it.
Huh?
Ain't no catch to it.
It's a catch to it, man.
It's not a catch.
There's no catch. So if you like Wendy's or not?
I like Wendy's.
Like you say, he like Wendy's.
He like Wendy's.
Wendy's loves hit that cheese.
Oh, you like Wendy's, right?
Oh, man.
Huh?
Let's interview Virgin here, man.
All right, let's go. Let's give him a shot.
Start over, different video.
Okay, it's a different video.
Start over. All
right.
You didn't start over.
I already started over.
I'll be asking you first.
Ask the question.
How long you been doing this, I mean, in the racing scene, man?
Feedback.
Huh?
You remember the first time you came to the Spike performance shop? How old were you?
16?
16? And how did you get there?
Driving?
No.
You walked?
On a bike.
On a bike. You walked, man.
Just to come see some trucks or what?
Yep.
Damn.
You're the same size, man.
Bam! Look at that nigga lover.
You know,
I know, it's hard to fuck it up.
Twat.
Man, it's recording right now. Oh, yeah.